The line's been drawn in the tar sands. The black snake's on the horizon. That's why the people bleed on the front line. Screaming water is life. Protection is our mission. Not just a protest, it's a lesson. To respect, to love, and to thrive. Because we know water is alive. They make the cents and dollars flow down leaky pipes where no one goes. But now the news has filled your screens, and now you can't get back to sleep. They moved our mother to the cancer ward. Well, they suck black blood from her open sores, slitting her wrist to get every drip. What the hell are we waiting for? Our mission, not just a protest, it's a lesson. So when we're standing rock, tradition, it's not what we're against, it's what we're fighting for. The gospel of the forest, sacred patterns call us forward. To respect, to love, and to thrive. Because we know the water is alive. They might call you a hypocrite, another sheltered American, but you don't believe in the government, or that the hand that feeds you is innocent. So we'll ride with supplies for the fight, and we'll lend our voice to the tribe. So when the children ask how we sleep at night, we will bear our scars with pride. Protection is our mission, not just a protest, it's a lesson. So when the standing rock tradition, it's not what we're against, it's what we're praying for. The gospel of the forest, sacred patterns call us forward. To respect, to love, and to thrive. Because we know the water is alive. Protection is our mission, not just a protest, it's a lesson. And to thrive, because we know water is life. Water is life. Water is life. To love and to thrive, because we know water is life. Water is life. Water is life.